Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Kung bago naman tayong video, don't forget to subscribe my channel and click the notification below for you to be updated sa mga bagong videos ko na i-upload. So I'm done with my primer. So maglalagay tayo ng foundation, and I'll be using the Wet&Wild foundation. So my applicator siya. So na-apply ko na yung foundation ko. So next is yung concealer, at yung gagamitin kong concealer ay yung Wet&Wild. So you're gonna put it in your under eye. So you just have to put it sa eye bags mo. Guys, I'll be using the Morph by Jaclyn Hill. So, ito yung palette niya, guys. And I'll be using the Smart. So, next na gagamitin natin ito. Concealer sa gitna. Tapos papatulan mo ng brush. Ito, I'll be using this. tapos na ako sa eyeshadow. So next, maglalagay tayo ng eyeliner and I'll be using the brow. Sandal ko yung eyeliner, so susunod natin is magkikilay tayo. So I'll be using the Essence. The Essence Makes Me Glow. Kailan natin kikilay natin. Since makapal na yung kilay ko. So maglalagay lang ako ng eyelashes and I'll be back.
Let's do the contour.
Sa contour, gagamitin ko yung Wet and Wild. Kita niyo ba? Ito. Basta tayo sa contour. So magbablasher na tayo and I'll be using the LA Colors
blush.
Napakabango guys, sobrang bango. Like, oh my god. Parang candy. Tapos na akong mag-lipstick. Ito, finalize ko ng to look guys. And I'll be back.
That's it for today's guys. Sana nagustuhan yung video. Huwag niyo kalimutan mag-subscribe sa channel ko. Hope you have a good day. Thank you. Mwah.